now you're rebranding.
Hi, guys, welcome to Rebrand.
Forbidden Phantom Dames Nerlex show. It'll be a good time. Hi!
Hi!
Thank you, Ray. You're very excited to be here. I'm also excited to be here, and I'm excited to see none of your faces because you are just a dark void to me. As far as I'm aware, Ray and the judges are the only people in existence right now. That's true. I'm really excited to welcome you guys to our costume contest for this year. We just recently at Anime Midwest finished our second year of doing the World Crown Cosplay Contest. Yeah, it was very exciting. And so now we have a whole new group of people that we're getting. I'm sure some of you are like, I don't know what that is. Well, let me tell you. We have the privilege of running 7 anime conventions here in the Midwest. 2 here in Minneapolis, both this con and Annie Minneapolis in May. It's definitely in May. So we were like, what if we took all of the winners from all of our costume contests and put them in a giant battle royale at our biggest event for the chance to win a trip to Japan paid for by the company? You guys did not care at all. You guys, it's barely 5. It is not bedtime yet.
Are you sure?
that one person was like, I so badly wish it was bedtime.
Woo, bedtime!
Same. That's how you know you've hit 30, is at 5 p.m. You're like, I could go to bed. Let's have sleep for dinner. But yes, so we have 13 people who are competing to secure their spot at the World Crown in Rosemont next July. And I'm really excited to see who moves on, because everyone who wins an award goes on, but our best in shows, we also pay for their hotel, because we really want to make sure that they come and try to shoot their shot. Our most recent winner did take the trip to Japan. They will be going next month, I think.
October, yeah.
Yeah, in October. So we're real excited to start to post pictures of them out enjoying their prize. But I can see that my people backstage are getting a little impatient. They're doing the wiggles, the nerve wiggles. So I'm gonna go ahead and just get this started. To explain a little bit about our system, we have two categories. We have craftsmanship, which is they made at least 80% of their costume, and that is what they are being judged on, how well their costume was made, how well they executed the source material. And that is further divided into three, I want to say difficulty levels, but that's not right. But essentially we have beginner, which is for people who are brand new to sewing, brand new to competing. We then have experienced, people who have been sewing or armor making or competing for a while. And then we have masters, which is the best of the best. Then we also have our performance category, which is just what it sounds like. They're gonna come up here and they're gonna do a performance for you, from singing to dancing. So those are always fun, and some people are doing both. Sounds good, makes sense, we're all on board. For any of you that are confused still, ask your neighbor, we're moving on. Up first, in both beginner category and performance. Hey, does anyone hear that? Never mind, it was probably nothing. Everyone please stand by for Hiwa Does Cosplay as Lolbit. Underworld of Lore Olympus, here's Hades Furies, Megara. Tisiphone, and Electo. Beginner category, Hunter Link back from his visit to Castle Canehurst with a lantern, and also Alex.
Alex!
Please welcome to the stage the lovely Lord Shishomaru in all his glory. Category from the Straw Hats, here's future Pirate King Monkey D. Luffy with a tribute to his friend Uta.
Has anyone seen this man?
Yes.
Have you seen him? You?
No.
Oh, hello? They found him.
Choose the way our future will now take. Try the path we lay. We'll make the world change. We'll make the world change.
performance category, Dr. Doofenshmirtz has another showy musical number, this one about his feelings about his nemesis. My mic stand walking up, and I'm like, Erica, do not walk directly into that mic stand. That's what was about to happen. Yeah, either me or the mic stand, someone was gonna hit the floor. Up next, I'm all the way down here. In the beginner category, now on to our favorite daycare attendant. Prepare your glitter glue and hold on to your fizzy fast. Here's Sundrop. Experience category, best you don't show this guy a lack in faith or he may find it disturbing. Please give it up for the Dark Lord of the Sith. About doing like the costume contest is when you get entries back to back that are ridiculous next to each other. Because obviously we had Sunrop, then we had the Dark Lord, and now for something completely different in the beginner category, your favorite Vocaloid star in her sportiest outfit, it's Jersey Miku. Bop 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 b staircase. I was like, well, goodbye everyone standing in line. Up next in the beginner category, known across Sumeru for his ruthlessness, the General Mahamatra Sino by Kyler from Pastel Demon Arts. In both beginner and performance. When she's not saving the world, she's spreading positivity, here to wow you with style, grace, body positivity, and Mew Mew power, it's Ichigo from Tokyo Mew Mew.
Thank you.
have to wait for the mushrooms to slowly leave the stage. They are not fast. Except when they were so fast a moment ago. And last, in the exhibition category, he may look like a pig, but he still hates orphans and the government. Here's Technoblade. So that we got. Now everyone just stare at our judges as they leave. Soon they may return. Hopefully. Otherwise, I'll pick the winners. You don't want that. But while our judges are judging, they're real judgy. Frankly, they're pretty toxic. But as our judges are picking our winners and our qualifiers for the Cosplay World Crown, we do have a fantastic intermission act that is setting up to my right and slightly to my behind left. Yeah, don't perceive them yet. Much like the lantern, they are not to be perceived yet. Really do like the horse blinders. Don't look at them. Good, excellent. You're a perfect example to the rest of the crowd. Oh, I can't perceive them either. Okay. I suppose I can tell you who they are. You're like, meh. Whoever they are, they're gonna do a thing. Well, live from Animal Village, AKA Chicago, we've got your favorite goth chameleon flick and the guitar playing dog you all know and love, KK Slider. And here in a moment, we will present to you the Midwest emo band Rebel and Cleric. But not yet. Don't perceive them yet. We're building anticipation. You know, like we gotta, we're not to the drum roll yet. Unless we could do like a 45 second drum roll, right? At what point is a drum roll just what's happening? The contestants are real excited about a 45 second drum roll. All right. You guys are gonna, you know, this is good that you're tiring yourselves out. You know, you'll sleep good tonight. They're clearly just gonna do this. You guys could like really buy some time and see how long they're willing to keep do this. Yeah. You can already hear some people are getting tired and we're only like 25 seconds in. I don't want to perceive them anymore. They're loud. Bye!
Yeah, test. There we go. Let me move that away from my mic. How's everybody doing in Minneapolis tonight? Oh, yes! I can hear so many beautiful, beautiful voices out there. All right. We're Rebel and Cleric. We love anime. And we love gamers. All right, any gamers in the audience? That's what I like to hear. That's what I like to hear. Now, of course, this first song might be a little might be a little intense for you guys. It's a KK Slider original. So any posers in the audience, don't be afraid to leave if you shiver your timbers to this one. KK Slider, ladies and gentlemen. Whew, man, I need a little bit of water. That all that playing and all that bug catching really makes a chameleon real exhausted, you know what I'm saying? Which is why I like to relax. Maybe go out into the woods and start a little campfire. And sing along to a little campfire song. I hope y'all know this in the audience. This goes out to my Nickelodeon kids out there. I call this one the Campfire Song. Let's gather around the campfire and sing our campfire song. Our C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-D song. And if you don't think that we can sing it faster, then you're wrong. But it'll help if you just sing along. Better sing along. C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-D song. C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-D song. And if you don't think that we can sing it faster, then you're wrong. But it'll help it. Just sing along. C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-D song. Faster! Good work! Good! 1, 2, 3. It'll help! It'll help! If you just sing along. Wasn't that relaxing? Now this next song is an original. It goes out to the very special someone that I cannot name, but I will say, Japanese pop a quiz. What is good morning in Japanese? Can anybody yell it out? Ohio. Did I hear that right? Let me hear it one more time. Then y'all already know the chorus to this one. This goes a little something like this. Ohio! Ohio! Rays hit me, blind in my two eyes. Made with care. Yet somehow can crush my mind. Lovely to be here, worried to offend you. I know you. You can go for a run now. If you need me to help, I can hold you. I want to. Ohio. Everybody, Ohio! Suffocation is a vacation with you. Trust me, baby, we'll both go crazy. ability to stay in touch. We can both be free. Cause if I let go. How's everybody doing in the at Mage? That's good to hear, that's good to hear. Our band's name is Rebel and Cleric. We've got one more show. It's 18 plus and it's at 10:30 tonight at Panel Room 1. Hope to see you guys there. Why is it 18 plus? You're gonna have to go to find out. But once again, you can shoot us a follow. We're on Bandcamp, Spotify, YouTube. The audience, this goes out to the Berserk fans. Screw you, Griffith, you did my homies dirty! Show you another way. Put your glasses on, nothing will be wrong. There's no pain, there's no pain. It's up to you. Just want to be fine and whatever hope that I can, I can't get it off. Why? Tell me why. Tell me what you want. Don't know why. Don't know why. Don't know what you say. Tell me why. Tell me why. Tell me what you say. Why? Don't know why. Too late. It's too late. Let's hear it, everybody. Tell me why. Tell me why. Tell me what you want. Don't know why. Don't know why. Don't know what to say. Tell me why. Tell me why. Tell me what to say. Don't know why. Don't know why. It's too late. And we've got just one more for you guys. And of course, give it a hand for yourselves. Thank you guys so much for enjoying the show. Thank you for being here at Mage. This is our first time here in Minneapolis, so we love seeing all the new people, all the new faces in the audience. Where are my Uchihas? Where are my Uchihas? Where are my Uzumakis in the audience? Let me hear it, let me hear it. Oh yeah, there we go. I hope y'all can sing along to this one.
We are
Wonderful audience, on with the cosplay contest.
I'm back. Hi. So while they are, I don't need the mic stand anymore. I appreciate you. All right. While they are gently shimmying their things, let's go ahead and bring up our judges. And I'm going to hand this over to them, but if you want to see more of my MC work, but without a filter, come to the Roulette Show tonight at 9 p.m. I will hopefully see some of you there. Bye.
Bye.
Goodbye. And hello, everyone. I'm Avanemi Cosplay. I'm one of your judges today. Like she said earlier, you are a little black void. So can you just like, you're all still awake? You're all still here, right? Okay, good. I've been sewing since I was, could probably walk. And I've been competing in cosplay for 2 years. And I have to say, I had high expectations for you guys, all of our competitors this year, because I was the best in show winner here last year. And I went on to win second place at the World Crown in Rosemont. So if you guys, so our winners will go on to be judged by me again there. And I'm really excited to see you there, hopefully. So you guys had some expectations that I hoped you'd fill, and you absolutely filled them. You spilled over those shoes. And I'm very proud of you all.
Hello. I am Faust, currently cosplaying as a gender bent Dazai. Yep, and in terms of my experience, I've been sewing for 7 years or so. I've lost track by this point, and cosplaying for about as long. And in terms of competition, I won Best Beginner last MetaCon, and at Annie Mini, won Best Master's Craftsmanship.
So on that note, let's get to what you all are here for, which is the winners, not us.
We love you.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
I love you too. All right. Starting off with our best performance. This person came on and gave the entire audience a laugh. They were creative. They had great crowd work. And they wrote all their own lyrics. We were really impressed. And you know, an ode to Perry the Platypus is always a good thing, so come on up, Dr. Doofenshmirtz. You are our best performance.
Best prop. We were flush for options from a couple of you, and it was a very difficult decision, but ultimately, when it came down to it, the detail work and how clean it was on the 3D printing, as well as the light work, led us to choose Emperor Vader as winner of Best Prop.
Gotta give Darth Vader his moment. Exactly. He shows up exactly when he means to, and not a minute before.
He's a space wizard. Wizards are never on time or late or early.
All right. Moving on to Best Beginner. This cosplayer tackled a lot of different skills in her cosplay. It was amazingly clean. It had some really cool cutout detailing where they were just very creative in the way they went about it. And both of us were just very impressed with even design choices they made to make the design more themselves and more, in my opinion, cohesive, better than the original design. We would like to give Best Beginners to Jersey Miku.
What impressed us about this was both the dedication of full body paint, as well as the absolute masterwork in those snakes for their hair that they were doing separate, yet it all came out almost looking like it's done by the same person. We have to welcome Hades Furies to the stage.
And the moment you've all been waiting for. Drum roll, please. Our Best in Show winner goes to somebody who did beautiful applique work, beautiful prop work, and chose just, this costume just wowed us at every moment. The foam work was immaculate, the sewing work was immaculate. Sashomaru, please come to the stage. You are our Best in Show winner. One more round of applause for our winners. Is our MC gonna come back to the stage or do I? She left? I'm the MC now, I have taken over. All right. give us one more hand for our winners. They are all going to go on to compete at our Cosplay World Crown. Winners, if you guys would like to stay up on the stage just to let people take photos of you for a couple minutes so we can get some official photos of you guys. Everyone else, thank you so much for coming. We look forward to seeing you all next year and at future shows and maybe to watch our winners here at the Cosplay World Crown. Come on up, get some pictures of our winners, and we'll see you all next year.